Welcome in, YouTube. It's your boy, The Crow Show, home of the smoothest voice on Twitch and YouTube. In today's video, I'm going to show you how many blood points it takes to get from 0 all the way to Prestige 9. And don't worry, I'm leaving timestamps in the video, so you don't have to sit through and watch everything, but I know some people really enjoy watching it. Like this. Now, I did use the auto spend blood points option through the whole video, and it's just more convenient that way. In a nutshell, it takes approximately 1,100,000 blood points per prestige to get to the next level. Now, why Prestige 9? Because when you get to Prestige 3, that unlocks all of the teachable perks for Lara Croft for all available survivors so that they're all at level 3. And from Prestige 4, 5, and 6, you get the bloody cosmetics for her pants, her top, and her face. And then Prestige 7, 8, and 9, you get the teachable perks as charms. So that's why I went from 0 to 9. And that's my goal, is to get all of my survivors to Prestige 9. I'm maybe 2 or 3 shy from that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll chime in wherever I can, and if you want, there are timestamps in this video showing 0 to 3, 3 to 6, and 7 to 9. And whenever I break down how many items I have and offerings and such. So I do document how many items I get throughout. Now, I did use blood point offerings where possible while I was playing. And the thing is, honestly, I didn't get a lot of bloody party streamers or bound envelopes, or escape cakes. Well, I got a fair amount of escape cakes. Those are the ones I use the most. But I didn't get a ton of those, and that's not an accurate reflection in the breakdown of the offerings and the items and add-ons that go through the video, because I was using them because I wanted to play the new character. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. So there we have it. We hit Prestige 3. All of Laura's teachables are available for all of my survivors. And with that, I spent a total of 3,228,751 blood points. So it's a little bit shy of my original estimate of 1.1 million per prestige, but let the rest of the prestige levels tell the rest of the story. And this is just a quick breakdown of the items and the offerings and add-ons I got at the end of Prestige 3. So, got a number of keys, number of add-ons, Commodious Toolbox, there's the add-ons with it. Not a lot of brand new parts, you'll notice. I switch over to medkits. And again, not a ton, like not even a single syringe. After getting Prestige 1, 2, and 3, that's what's left. The maps, Red Twine is my favorite offering there. So there's the offerings, the add-ons that come with the map that on the blood points I've spent. Now, again, I'm not really selecting the items and add-ons as I spend blood points. I probably could target some of the higher desired items and add-ons, but I just don't have the time or the patience when I'm spending blood points. So here, I had 5 bloody party streamers, 1 bound envelope, and I believe I show, there's some more map offerings and stuff like that. And the escape cakes, may not be an accurate reflection because I was using them as I was playing Laura. So that's just a general breakdown of the items, add-ons, and offerings that I got as I spent blood points from 0 to P3. So let's continue to spend more BP, shall we? So at this point, I just spent another 2 million blood points on Lara Croft, taking my total to 5,228,751 BP, approximately. Okay, so as we hit Prestige 6, we've unlocked the bloody cosmetics for her pants, her top, and her face. And up to this point, we've spent 6,540,990 blood points.
moving.
Thank you.
And there we have it. We got Lord of Prestige 9. In total, I spent 9,894,990 blood points to get there. So that's the magic number. Not saying that's definitive, but in my experience, I think setting the magic number at 1.1 million blood points per prestige is pretty fair. Now, if we go with just a rough guess, getting somebody to prestige 100, which we see every day now, it's pretty common. My calculations are correct. What is that? 110 million blood points? That's a lot of games, a lot of BP offerings. And here's just a breakdown of my items, offerings, and add-ons and such. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please let me know if you want to see more. If you want to see me spend blood points from P9 all the way to P100, maybe I could speed that one up or something like that. But anyway, thanks for tuning in.